Here's a radical idea. The function of healthcare should be to provide quality care to every man, woman, and child as a right, not to make tens of billions in profits for the insurance companies and the drug companies.